And I also wanted to take a minute and touch on what I shared about Psalm 84, about walking through the valley of weeping. And when you walk through the valley of weeping, it becomes a place of refreshment where pools of blessing collect after the rain. And I talked about being scared to walk through the valley, but I also want to note that that verse talks about going through, not around. And there are no shortcuts in grief. It doesn't say when you walk around the valley of weeping. So I just want to encourage you to grieve in a healthy way. And that means making no emotion off limits. That means not being afraid to cry if you're sad, yell if you're mad, or even feel joy and laughter if you find something funny and happy. And don't compare yourself in grief to where I am. We all grieve in different ways. Our losses are different. Our hearts are different. So just be where you are and let God work in your heart. I am with you, and I'm sure.